Hello everyone! In this video, we are going to make a vase that's made in magazine. So, before I start, I will introduce the materials needed. We have here a magazine, glue, a yarn, stick glue, and also a glue gun. So, the first step is to cut the magazine. And then, roll it in a stick. And then, seal it with the glue. Like this. So after this, we have to roll it in an object or materials that can help to form a circle. We need to use a glue gun to seal it. And then roll it. So we have one. We have to make many of this to form a vase. This, we have to cover it with yarn. So we have to cut this yellow yarn to cover one inch of this or the magazine that we form circle. We have to paste it with a stick glue and then put the yarn on the magazine.
Hey!
covering the magazine with yarn. So here it is, the finished magazine with yarn. To form a base, we have to stick this all together. So all of us can make this kind of base that we can use in our house.